with spray paint. Three and a half mil jack. Speaker, amplifier inside. With battery rechargeable. This lead, USB. Charging currently from the laptop, but when that's unplugged, it should be self-powered. Any MP3 player.
Across the nation, that only leads to the aggravation of realizing the exaggeration. The states when you're the best on the block, you got the whole world locked. Think your lyrics get you overleaved, you're sadly mistaken when lyricists are brought to the rude awakening. That just because your flavor is fat doesn't mean that you're the taste is choice. If the crowd doesn't recognize your voice, so new jacks feel the sad truth. Nobody wants to quit until they taste the proof. Now you can have the best beat and the illest flow. I don't rule with the foolproof stage show. But if you jam what the followers don't know, you ain't getting no love from the crowd, bro. Is that justice when you come correct like, hey, yo, bust this? And heads be like, who the fuck is this? But with the same records on the playlist, the last shall be first and the least likely to get dissed. Now it might have been a while, but ain't a damn thing changed from the opening act to the solid gold wax. But these are the facts when you gotta wait your turn online. So let me show you one way to kill time. Cause this is for the heads that's on some next shit.
Next day.
Nobody recognize until the next hit.
The next
you gotta
day.
Hush the crowd.
Hush the crowd.
I said hush the crowd.
Hush the crowd.
Bit messy just here. But there's gonna be a little cap. That's just a bit of paper. It's gonna cover that. It'll be lovely. It'll be beautiful. This is also going to be mounted on something or someone, so that when it's played, and the mount is going to have an MP3 player inside it. It's going to be clay. With an MP3 player hardwired inside there, so you have the option. More about that later.
This for the heads, it's on some next shit.
Next
everybody recognize till it's the next hit.
The next
you
hit.
Gotta hush the crowd.
Hush
it
the
don't
crowd.
Matter when they ain't getting loud.
Hush the crowd.
Hey, yo, how many times have you seen it? The local boy makes good around your hood. With the style you couldn't knock unless you tried it. But getting props a whole nother mission. Cause crowd participation is a war of attrition. See, time is the filter that you have to sift through. Cause now you just the actor people have to sit through. Before the showstoppers pay twice as much as you. But frankly, guess who the crowd came to see? Especially the ones that show up 2 hours early just to pack up the front, put yourself in their shoes. We ain't got time for new jacks trying to pay dues. You lose, because I got the tired leg blues. You're unknown, just like the 50,000 other dudes. So I'ma either play the back or you can hear the booms. So when you wonder why it's so quiet, you're hearing crickets. I'm saving my energy for the names on the ticket. Matter of fact, they know you best to shorten up the show. I paid my dough to see the pros flow. My man in the back got plenty of pennies to throw. And now you asking me to say ho? Oh hell no. But that's why this is for the heads that's on some next shit.
Next day.
Everybody recognize till it's the next hit.
The next
you
day.
Gotta hush the crowd.
Hush the crowd.
I said hush the crowd.
Hush the crowd.
Hey yo, this is for the heads that's on some next shit.
Next day.
Nobody recognize till it's the next hit.
The next
you
day.
Gotta hush the crowd.
Hush the crowd.